Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. My lecture number 11 is word problem of subtraction. In this lecture, you know how to solve word problem with the help of keywords. When do word problems, you have some confusion. How you know what to do? You do some calculation, but how? Each word problem give us a hint. Sometime word problem ask us to subtract without using the word subtract. There are some keywords for it. Minus, less, difference between, fewer, decrease, how many left, take away, remain, reduce. These all words have same meaning as subtraction. Step of solving word problem. Read and understand the statement, underline keywords and number, decide what to do, addition or subtraction. Do the calculation and find the answer. Here is question number 1. Ali bought 9 drums from the bakery. He gave 2 buns to Sana. How many buns has he remained? First, you have to understand the statement. Statement say Ali has brought 9 buns. Ke Ali 9 buns bakery se leke aaya. 2 buns he gave to Sana. How many has remained? Remain ka kya matlab hota hai? Kitne bach gaye? So, this is a keyword in this question. Underline the number 9 and 2 and also the keyword which is remain. So, write first number in first block, second number in second block, 9 minus 2. In working column, you have to arrange vertically. So, 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. So, 9 minus 2 is equal to 7. 7 buns are remain. Next question is, there are 24 eggs on the table. Sara used 20 eggs to bake a cake. How many eggs has left? First of all, we have to understand the statement. There are 24 eggs on a table. 24 eggs the table pe. Sara ne 20 eggs cake banane ke liye istamal kiye. How many cake eggs are left? Kitne ande bach gaye? So, 24, underline 24, then 20. And what is the hint word in this statement? Left. Yes, left is a hint word. So, underline left. In first block, you have to write the first value. In second block, you have to write the second value. So, arrange in working column, arrange vertically, 24 minus 20. So, first column, you have to solve ones. 4 minus 0 is equal to 4. In tens column, you have 2 minus 2. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. So, 4 eggs are left. Next is Nadia has 15 books. Her sister take away 11 books. How many books she has now? In this question, Nadia has 15 books. Her sister take away. His sister ne kya kiya? Usne 11 books le li. So how many has he now? Uske paas kitni bach gayi? Now underline the numbers. 15 and 11 are the numbers in this question. Take away is a keyword which is used. So write first number in first block, then second number in second block. Arrange the numbers in working area. Arrange vertically. 15 minus 11. So first we have to solve the ones. In ones column we have 5 minus 1. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. So in tens column, what is the number? 1 minus 1. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So 4 books are left. I hope you will understand the concept well. Instruction for mother. Student should do the written practice of word problem of subtraction. Ask your child to learn keywords and step of solving word problems. Clear the concept and then move to next one. Thank you.